draw. My fatal hands of fortune will lash back.
Spela här på Grönan. Det är vår favoritplats på jorden.
Ja.
Ja, vi har aldrig spelat här förut. Det är liksom en legendarisk scen. Så det är en ära.
Och också liksom den bästa platsen.
Och också den bästa platsen
alltså, som vi har liksom åkt hit som barn. Och det här var, ja, det var verkligen den bästa platsen jag visste. Så det är så himla härligt att vara här.
Och att alla ni är här, herregud. Tack så hemskt mycket.
Det här är en låt som heter Waitress.
I remember the music.
stare in awe.
I could walk across the beaches and sleep under the stars. Our love would seem trivial and obscure. I would never be lost.
En ny skiva för några månader sedan. Vi vet inte riktigt när den ska släppas, men vi får se. Men vi tänkte spela några nya låtar här. Det här är Fireworks.
Oh,
Bye.
need you back, back to me. Is something that I have heard before, a children's tale, the lonesome man of a life. Oh, make half asleep. Grab a hold to what I've got. Regretting all, but I'm not. I couldn't be the one who would stand by your side if it was all a mistake.
Oh,
dreams, they fall and form a bridge of memories, where I can give back all of my dreams, they fall.
It's a shame.
Yeah.
ni här kanske var intresserade av männen som står bakom oss. Lite nyfikna kanske? Vi tänkte ta fram deras Tinder-profiler och se vad det står. Och trådhåll. Den drivna och långa småbarnspappan från Skottland. Älskar golf, kändisskvaller och metal. Scott Simpson! På pedalstil, en tokig kräfta från Brighton i sina bästa år. Han älskar strandpromenader och lax. Han är inte rädd för att lyxa till dig i vardagen. Men det är Duffy! På keyboard från bergen i Seattle kommer denna roliga livsbejakande mannen som älskar gosiga katter, rökelse och marijuana. Han luktar bättre än du tror. Steve! Sist men inte minst, på Per Gucco. Varm och stilig och nyutbildad hälsocoach från vackra Stockholm. Kom och höra lite hans hus på Gotland. Eller häng med på en löprunda runt söder. Sebastian Ring! Alltså jag skulle swipa höger på alla de här. Definitivt. On a warm summer's eve, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with the gambler. We're both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring at the window at the darkness, till boredom overtook us and he began to speak. He says, son, I've made a laugh out of reading people's faces, knowing what their cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. 'Cause you gotta know when to hold, know when to fall, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count it when the deal is done. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. Yes, you gotta know when to hold, know when to fall, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Every time enough to count when the deal is done. You gotta know when to hold. Oh,
you're not, you have no idea who you are. But
morning keeps returning out my window. And
little darling, sing with me.
Vi sjunger tillsammans.
Första skivan, den heter Ghost Town.
If you've got visions of the past, let them fall. Sunday.
Running around, trying to find the ground. My head is in the stars, and I'm comes back to tell me she's gone. As if I didn't know that, as if I didn't know my own bed. As if I never noticed the way she brushes her hair from her forehead. She's a losing love, it's like a window in your heart. Everybody sees your blown apart. Everybody sees the wind blow. Ooh, I'm going to Graceland. Memphis, Tennessee, I'm going to Graceland. Girl in New York City, she calls herself the human trampoline. And sometimes when I fall and fly and tumble and internal, I say, whoa, so is this what she means? She means her bouncing into Graceland. I see losing love is like a window in your heart. You're blown apart. Everybody sees the wind blow. Ooh, I'm going to Graceland. Memphis, Tennessee, I'm going to Graceland. For a reason I cannot explain, there's a part of me to go to Graceland. And I might be obliged to defend every love and every ending, or maybe there's no obligations now. But I have a reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland.
Tell me.